Ben's mom joined thousands of activists who headed to Mississippi to protest civil rights abuses, register black voters, and challenge the racial status quo.